Who hired him?
Dude, don't land on me next time.
It wasn't my fault.
Man, I don't want to spend my entire summer at some camp.
Man, we used to love coming here when we were kids.
Well, yeah, but... I mean, we're not kids anymore, guys.
Can't wait to make a birdhouse.
Most of us, anyway.
Well, at least we're all together. With, you know, you traveling the world and everything.
Group hug.
Okay, you suck.
It wasn't the same just talking to Nate.
That's better. It wasn't the same just talking to Nate.
That's for sure.
Alright everyone, I'd like to welcome our world famous suit designer, Jay Janus!
Alright, thanks everybody, I'd like to welcome Frank, Nick, and Kevin! Come on guys, and we are Connect Four, we will be hosting this week. Alright guys, we're going to start it out right with an old classic.
Everyone wore matching socks. Somebody flew off with a bomb, and then they hit a rock. But it wasn't just a rock. It was a rock. No! Rock no! Rock no!
Thank you.
man, have you heard, you know about that camper, Tess?
Oh yeah, she's just really a smart aleck. I can't stand her.
Oh, we're just
really
talking
gets on
about,
my nerves.
We're just talking about Tess, you know, that, have you heard about Tess?
Tess, yeah, I think I've ran into her a few times.
Yeah, well, running into Tess is always a mistake.
Yeah, she's really not all she's cracked up to be.
Yeah, stay away from her.
Well, that reminds me, speaking of girls, because we are speaking of, well, one girl. I heard this girl singing, and it reminded me of the socks I used to like to design. Man, if only I could find her, I could ask her what her inspiration is. Maybe I could find a whole new line of socks in it. What do y'all think? You'll help me find this girl, right?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Anything for you, man.
That's right. Thanks.
That's a weird thing to have at camp.
The audacity of some people. I can't believe she thinks I'm a jerk. What could possibly ever give her that impression?
But what if she's right? Maybe I am a jerk.
Maybe if I find that girl I heard singing, she might be able to help me.